Alrighty, I am back. I have returned. Alrighty. Alrighty. So, we're gonna dive into Xenosaga. Hello, everybody. It's me, Raisin, again. Thank you, Than. So, I just finished talking about Final Fantasy 16, but everybody is still... feel free. Everyone is still gonna be feel free to ask me questions about the Final Fantasy 16 pre-launch event. Oh my god. Bright Shade, Tatsu. I know these the booba induces a little bit of thirst, yeah. Just a little bit. Alrighty. I need to update the category, I think. Hold on. You're just gonna hear me typing the whole time. Give me a second. Nope, Xenosaga 3. Also Sprock. No, that's not how I spell that German word. Is it that one? Is it gonna be PS5 exclusive? Up until the end of the year from what I was seeing. But it looks really cool. I got to play part of the demo. It was really, really fun. That's not what I'm looking for. There we go. The demo was really fun, so when they had announced the demo and how it was like the prologue, and then the second part of the demo had like a battle portion. I ended up playing the battle portion at the event, so it was really cool. It was they called it the Garuda experience. Thank you for the hydrate, Tanarath, and the posture check. Thank you, I appreciate you. How are you? I hope you're doing well today. I just spent an hour talking about the event, and gosh, I wanna talk about it more, but I'm saving that for the vlog that I'm about to post at the end of the week. Hi, Usami! Contribute to the Cult's Totem. Thanks for contributing to the Totem, even though I'm not playing Cult of the Lamb. Oops. That's his reminder to turn that off. Oh no! I'm sorry, Tanarath. Please get plenty of rest. Please, please, please. Oh man. Sacrifices must be made. It's mild, but I am. Oh, okay, I'm glad that it's mild. Alright, I'm gonna switch screens really quick to Xenosaga. I dropped the controller after I muted, so I'm actually glad I muted. Alright, I'm gonna turn off the offline music real quick. There we go. Alrighty, so we're now level 50 in Xenosaga. Mostly. Everybody's level 50, I think. We are 37 hours into the game, give or take. Well, okay, that's a lie. I did wipe a few times. I do have a few game overs, so the actual gameplay timer is actually off by a bit. I think a couple streams ago, I like wiped to a boss like twice to almost three times. And each boss fight was like 10-ish minutes. The story so far. The group has arrived at the Archon Cathedral and faced off against Voyager. Voyager informed them that Kanan had been acting as a spy. No, not my husband. And observing their actions the entire time. They were shaken by this shocking truth, but Kanan showed no concern for their reactions. Instead, offered to give Voyager the power of the compass if he would make Kanan a testament. However, it was a trap, and Kanan disappeared into another dimension, taking Voyager with him in order to save the others. The current objective is to find Abel and the Zohar by heading into the isolated laboratory underneath the Archon Cathedral. And I'm currently stuck. Actually, I will use ES Dina. Yeah, Dina, Ash, and Ruben, yeah. Hi, Titan! How are you? I hope you're doing well. Good evening. Happy Tuesday. I hope you're well. I'm gonna save the anima. anima awakenings. We're gonna save it for the boss battle that's up ahead. Who's next? Oh, I'm supposed to use missiles. Hold on. Missiles first. Hold on. I'm doing this wrong again. Accuracy high. I keep doing this backwards. Force of habit. I think Margulis is fire, so... Yeah, pretty good. Sold my old consoles and stuff, so I can buy more stuff! Oh my gosh! Are you gonna buy a PS5? Just kidding, just kidding. Honestly, I was thinking about doing that. My sibling and I gathered up our old Game Boys. And I'm considering selling a couple of them. I have to just check if they're still in working condition. The Game Boy Advances, I think, are... There's one that is missing, like, the cover of the battery pack. Okay. But for the most part, I think they're in good condition. I think he's fire. Hold on. Maximum health. Slot. Sensor. Clean display data. Counter revenge. Nullify E-guard. Charge. I think he is fire. Oh man. Which one do I have to get rid of? Oh, no. Short counter, short revenge. E counter. I think it's fire. Short counter. I think it's fire. I think he's fire, yeah. No, D revenge. Nullify. No! Oh my god, okay, you know what? That's fine. D-fire. Oh no. Okay. They'll have sensor, it's fine. It's 4 or 5. Oh no, 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 no. Fine. No revenge, I guess. If this doesn't help me, Lord knows what. Please. Don't hit me that hard. Alright, round two with this guy.
It looks like some sort of experimentation ward.
Alrighty, everybody, have your music queued up. This is gonna be a long battle. Here,
that must mean Pellegrini is dead. You killed your former love, yet you still live on.
He didn't want to kill her.
I'll compliment your tenacity, Uzuki.
He didn't want to kill her.
I could say the same to you, Colonel.
Look at the remains of a dream. The final product of human intelligence, human technology that can surpass
even
God. The end result of desire for forbidden power. The very definition of a nightmare.
You're the one who repeated that nightmare, Colonel.
I, too, was unable to rise above my human existence.
I wonder how different this game would have been if he was, like, one of the, like, bigger bads, like a testament, and had the power closer to God.
It may have been I who sealed this planet into a nightmare. You could say I was pure. If I'd stopped to think for a moment, it all would have been obvious. But the word martyrdom seduced and clouded my eyes.
Colonel. For that word, your followers believed in you and laid down their own lives. So why are you here? Why are you not beside them?
Uzuki, those who died with their beliefs were the happy ones. But what about me?
Can't have a JRPG without fighting God.
There's nothing more pathetic.
There's always a character that always wants to become God, too.
Master. Lacking the strength of the wild. He merely exposes his pitiful form to the world and waits to die.
To die.
But it is the same for you. Ormus, Vector, the Federation, Milsha. All of them were nothing but actors for the one objective. What does the term people of Zohar mean for us now? We're just fools made to dance to a tune of lies.
Why do you still fight us if you know that?
Even a fool has his pride. But after being betrayed and rejected by all I've believed in, there is still one thing left for me. You, Uzuki. My showdown with you is the only thing that will not betray me.
You didn't think that I would run?
There's no chance of that. In the end, you and I are both beings who can only express ourselves.
Welcome! Welcome, VG Culture HQ. Hello, welcome! Yes!
You were able to kill Pellegrini.
Maelstrom
and
Radio,
sure
hi!
And I'm sure that you'll be able to satisfy me as well.
Fight. Also, thank you.
Uzuki.
Yes, I am enjoying the game. This is actually my second playthrough.
And as a man. I will leave
but now that I'm older and actually understand a lot of the things going on, way back when this game came out, like there was things that flew over my head. But now that I'm older and have life experience, I'm just like, okay, Kevin sucks. But thank you for the posture check and hydrate, Bahamut. I hope you're doing well. And welcome, Mr. Murdo. I'm going to. Okay, you can call me Culture. Nice. Okay. Also, love your kos-mos. I broke again. I love your kos-mos emote. That is so cute. I am older and wiser and want to punch Kevin in the face, man. Kevin is not great. And poor Xion, man. She got strung along. Is this really Kevin? But if you're here with Maelstrom Radio, hi. Hi, everybody. Welcome, my name is Reisna. I'm a Snow Leopard VTuber. I play games like Final Fantasy 14 and RPGs such as Xenosaga. You can call them retro, you can call them classic, whatever you want to call them. I'm definitely playing more of these games. A lot of the games that I do want to play in the future are PS1 and PS2 games that I didn't really get the chance to play when I was younger. Xenogears is going to be on the agenda eventually later on this year. Parasite Eve 1 and Parasite Eve 2 as well. And then, you know, games like Final Fantasy 14, Final Fantasy 16, Jedi Survivor are going to be sprinkled throughout. Yeah, this music's really good. It's just, I hope that we're going to be fine after 20 minutes. Kevin was the friends we made along the way. I don't know if I want to be friends with Kevin. I don't know if I want to be friends with him, you know? He's kind of, he's kind of, you know, not great. I feel bad for him and how he lost his mom, but like... You countered, you son of a biscuit. You son of a biscuit, and he still has a lot of health. He has a lot of health. I know, the mech fights in this game are so much better than in previous games. It's great. Oh, wait, no. Charge. Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. We're gonna do X-Buster. And then, no wait, missiles and bomb. Increase accuracy. I had been doing this backwards the whole time. Oh my god! Why did I take the anti-revenge chip off? This hurts. This hurts. Oh, you played it for your fifth time? Nice. How much of the Xenosaga have you consumed? Did you read the script for Pied Piper as well? Oh, I can put in another. Okay. One more laser. One of these. Cause I need to read or I need to watch Outer File, yeah. Quite a lot, I've consumed almost everything. Nice! Yeah, I need to consume the Outer File audio discs? Flash videos? I have them on the playlist. I just haven't gotten the chance to sit down and, like, watch them. God. Okay. I'm gonna play it safe. Asher. I missed the other chip. Oh, maybe it's physical, not fire. I have to restart. Because I was thinking he was fire because of, like, his usual element stuff in previous battles. But maybe I should have put half physical if there's one. Oh my god, why does everything hurt? Oh, I don't trust you. My mantra for this, I don't trust you. Oh, I was correct to not trust you. I was correct. I find I say that a lot. I don't trust these enemies. Messes up their opener and calls to wipe it. I've done that. I've been that person. Oh my god, I messed up my technical steps. Sorry, everybody. I've been that person. Iron Blade. I don't know if my PS2 will like me resetting right now. I don't think so. Down debuff, okay, charge. Maybe it'll trigger an ambush. It should. It should trigger an ambush. No, it didn't. Okay. Don't like you. I'm gonna use a hop up there. I kept Jin in here for story purposes. No! Oh, why did I take out the counter? This is gonna be a long night. What does Tsukiyomi say in her fight? It's going to be a long night. No, please. No, I might have to restart. I don't like. Oh no. Ooh, that was spicy. I think I'm gonna do it. I think I'm gonna restart. Okay, sorry. Sorry, PS2. We're gonna do it. We're restarting the fight. I can't do it. Hey, what do you mean you're not reading the disc? Hello? Hello? Game? What? Oh, cool. I apparently... Oh, congratulations! Oh, I don't know. So you can't claim 10 back-to-back dihydrates. You can claim 3 per stream. Just FYI. 3 per stream. Just FYI. I put it as 3 for my sanity every stream night. That's like, you know. Stream for 3 hours, 1 hour per drink. Should be manageable. Should be. But I will leave that to your discretion, Ojimaru. I will leave that to your discretion. Alrighty, we've restarted. I'm keeping the what's it called? I'm keeping the revenge and half guard. Yeah. I'm keeping those. Because those helped me out before. Rewind, that pull never happened. Never happened. Nope. Never happened. Not at all. Alrighty. Thank you for the posture check, Miss Bravo. I appreciate you. I definitely need it. Yeah. I temporarily removed it. Okay, the reason I removed it was because of that Cult of the Lamb stream where I drank and then did squats. So it's temporarily disabled. Temporarily. It'll be back soon. I'm starting to be I know, me too. I must help you avoid being shimmed. Thank you, I appreciate you. I don't think we're on the same wavelength, but maybe? Yeah, the drinking squats was not a great combo. Yeah, I barely drink it. Yeah. Let's see. Wait, no, wrong one. This one, that one. I know, I still need to mentally recover from that. Oh man, 100 squats. I still felt it. I felt it like 2 days after, like 2 days out from that. I'm like, man, I still hurt. But that just means I need to do more. I need to like actually do Ring Fit. But right now I'm like, with what time? I'm still working on my cosplay props. I could do squats while working on cosplay, I guess. There was some progress with the Yshtola staff. There was some progress. A couple of the pieces actually have sandable primer on it. Sandable primer? Sandable fill? So something on it. We're gonna skip this. So there's progress. I just need to diligently work on it.
You were able to kill Pellegrini. And I'm sure that you'll be able to satisfy me as well. Jin Uzuki. As a warrior, and as a man, I will leave my mark upon the world!
Screenshot. There needs to be an easier screenshot button. Okay, Asher. Anima Flame Buster. Nice. Wait, did he just say me? Satisfy me as. Yes. Yes, he did. Yeah, there's like a million worlds, Margulis. Please be more precise. In this lifetime, in this world, in this universe. Now I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna use this. And then Ruben's gonna heal unless he does a group attack.
No mercy!
There we go. Co-op. Missiles. No, one more set of missiles, and then this. I hope he doesn't dodge this. Imagine the big bad giving their final monologue only to have the heroes go phrasing! Oh my god. Honestly, I can see it happening. Xenosaga the Abridged. Xenosaga the Abridged series? Oh man. Oh lord. We're years too late for it, but. There we go. I have to think about what we needed to do. What is it? It's almost 8:30. I feel like this is gonna be the bulk of today's stream. This fight, so just be aware, everybody. This is gonna be the bulk. Hi, Aldrich! I hope you're doing well. Co-op? No co-op.
A test of your reflexes!
What reflexes? I don't have any here. Oh man. Okay, healed and laser. Oh wait.
Emotional damage!
Honestly, all these games I'm about to play this year will give me emotional damage. So, it was very fitting that I found that sound alert. Pew 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 pew. Pew 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 pew. Alright, accuracy up, please. I need a co-op attack. Why not? Ooh, okay. Oh, they'll be fine, they'll be fine, they'll be fine. They'll be fine. I'll be fine. Unless he does a group attack, then I'm just like, oh, no, actually, never mind.
Destroying enemy units.
I know, this one will be tough. The one that was tough for me was Voyager. From last stream. That one took a while. And, like, we had to wait until, like, we built his weaknesses up and, just hit him with the correct, Anima Awakening attacks. Gonna do this special attack, Arfang. Pray it works. A laser. There we go. Maybe it'll trigger an ambush? Nope. Charge. Charge. Alrighty, Asher will use this. Oh, I didn't get to ask you this earlier, Culture. Who's your favorite character from Xenosaga? Moon.
Lock on.
Thank you. Good, no revenge. Ooh, that's spicy. That's a spicy meatball. Laser. And this one. Pew 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 pew. Ooh, ow! Oh, thank god I guarded, thank god I guarded, thank god I guarded. I like Rubido the best, but I do like Xion. Even though back in the day she got so much crap. Honestly, I give her a lot of crap. I will say that. But I do understand it's because of just everything that she has going on. And also because Kevin. Kevin in the scene in the Milsha of Xion's memory or subconscious, and he's asking her to come with her, messes her up so much. And then as we get closer to another scene here, I'm just like, man, the guy's hold over her. I'm just like, come on, no. Xion, don't do it. Don't do it! Where am I going? Okay, we're gonna do Anima level 1. Yeah, Kevin, lol, right? Hashtag Kevin's fault! Hashtag Alan deserves better. God, I feel bad for Alan. But yeah, Kevin. Did not like him in the world of Xion's memory. Was not a fan. Ooh, okay. Gotta break. Cracks in the armor.
Your movement is impressive, as I expected, Colonel.
It took me a while to get here, though.
This is only the tip of my power.
You always have something to say. Let's see how much you can talk once you've tasted my blade.
Anima was the name. Nope.
Oh god. Oh god. Thank you for revenge.
No, wait. Here we go. Pew, 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 pew. Oh man. I gotta use another special attack. Thing. It's better than nothing. What's next? What weaknesses do you have? You have physical. Which, if full moon hits, it should hit you for a bit.
Destroying enemy units.
Mm-mm. Don't trust her.
It wasn't enough.
Well, there goes having Jin for story purposes. It's everybody but Jin. Cracks in the armor. Level 1. Oh, don't tell me I need to get better armor. Oh no. Arfang again. More cracks in the armor. Maybe it'll do an ambush. Yes.
Locked on. Here I go.
Okay, lasers. No way. There we go. Maybe I don't have the right weapons for this. Please work, please work, please work. Half down. Half repair. Arid Star. Missiles. There we go.
Destroying enemy units.
Ow! Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't trust you. I'm afraid to find out how much health we have right now. I'm afraid to look. Oh Oh, thank you for counter. Shotbuster. Nano repair. Don't trust you. Charge. Okay, this, that. Oh, wait, no. This and that. As long as we don't miss, we should trigger an ambush. Or at least that's my hope anyway. No! Oh, please. You know, it would be really nice if we could boost in yes. It would be really nice. Oh, goodness. I'm glad I healed. Cycle through. And then I'll have Momo heal everybody. Yeah, Momo, you're gonna heal. I'm gonna focus Asher on hitting things. Maybe I'll have kos-mos. No, not prepare. Charge. Let's see. Lasers. Guard. And you miss. Another laser, one of these. And my gauge, let's go. Gonna save this. Maybe I'll try to get him to level 2. Yes, thank you for revenge. Oh no, saving that. Oh no. No. And this, okay. Should get it to 2. I don't think I'll make it to 3 at all. With how slowly this third gauge grows. Flow down for that. Yeah, I can't use the laser. Oh, wait. Hold on. Ah. sucks. Almost level 2. If he awakens Anima, I'm guarding every turn.
Destroying enemy units.
Sebulon, thank you. It'll go a little bit. I'll take it. Charge. No! God damn it. Please.
Destroying enemy unit.
Oh, heck yeah. Oh yeah, the armor's back. Okay. Laser. Okay, we'll have Momo.
I'll make this our last battle.
Oh, thank God there's no enrage. Thank God there's no enrage. Oh, thank God I charged. We're gonna play it safe until his. Oh, that was good! I knew that was a good idea not to trust him, thank God. Ay. Alrighty, Shotbuster. Two, three, four, five. Okay, six, seven, eight cracks have appeared in the armor. Beam. Okay, good. Arid Star. I'm going to save this for you. Oh my God, no. Are you kidding me? He gets quick now? Gonna wait for this to wear off. Okay, these should hit. Let's see, laser. There we go. Oh, come on. Don't you dare. Yes.
No mercy.
This charge. Anima level 1. Shotbuster. And then when, oh god, I'm just like, oh god, please. I'm like freaking out here. Oh no. Missiles. Please, co-op attack, please.
Destroying
oh, ambush,
units.
Even better. And I countered. Oh, no, please. Level 3, anima. X cannon. And he's got a weakness. Holy shit. How much health do you have left? I'm gonna save Momo. I don't like this.
I'll send you all to hell!
Uh-oh. No. Defense time. Defense. Charge. And guard. Oh my god. Lasers, this, and that. Oh wait, one more laser. This, and that. That should get me anima level 1. It should. As long as I don't miss. Or he like dodges this. Thanks, Junior. We're just gonna use them all. We're just gonna use all the special attacks. Smart. I was very, very smart. $20,000 damage. Okay, missile. I'll do this attack right here. Ambush.
Destroying enemy unit.
Did I Jin's on fudge? Too bad Jin's not here for the final blow. Oh, I got a place. All repair. We're gonna have to heal between every single one. Look at these debuffs. We're very close. We are so close. We are so close. We are so close. Don't mess up. Oh, wait, no. Laser, then this, and that. Oh, was this? Oh my god, we did it! We did it! 28 minutes! Oh my god! Alright, hold on. Let's snooze that. Yay! Disc type. Type M. Oh, and the music was. The music cut off for a second. I was like, what? Oh, here we go. Their final showdown. There they go, just chilling. Two dudes hitting swords because they ain't gay. Are we sure we want to send the one HP ES in though? I know, right?
Well, well. I see that old fool at least had a good eye.
Remind me to save after this.
Jen,
I would not like to do this again.
But your strength means that you will always be alone in this world. You've cast aside the few people who understood you by your own hands. Now, there's no one left who understands you.
Margulis.
Very interesting. Now let's begin once again.
Give up, Margulis!
No, never! It's all right. This is my wish. I have lived to settle the score with you. At this moment, I am not going to lose to you!
Dramatic as always. Dramatic as always. Well, well, well. Who could that be?
What's going on?
My pendant. Hey, what's going on? It's calling me.
Shion, don't follow the voices. Shion, don't listen to the voices. We all know what happens. No, it's here. It's located deeper beneath the ground. It's calling me. It's this way. Alright, let's go where Shion is taking us. Zohar and Abel may actually be there. Margulis' sword. Jin learned a special attack, Lightning Waltz. Okay, Margulis is the guy who unplugs the router when he loses a match. Oh my god, you're right. Oh no. Oh, he's still got the one health. Oops. We're going back to save. There we are. You didn't win! And Jin and Pellegrin have to like listen to that all the time. Okay, it's this one. Oh man, oh god, okay. That didn't take the whole stream like I thought it would. The first pull didn't count, so Second pull is now technically the first pull. Oh, I ran away. Oops. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, come on. I didn't lose. I simply failed to win. Flare Buster. I'll get a finish strike. And extra experience points. Mm-hmm. Oh gosh darn it, you. Look at Momo. I'm built pretty tough. I'm gonna get rid of this inventory. I have some stuff to sell. Sell items. 45 ether core. Am I close to affording Kosmos's new weapon? No, absolutely not. Like, how am I supposed to afford 300,000 gold for your ultimate weapon? Ma'am. Skill line, hold on. Momo! Our objective is so she can learn sword punch. Alrighty, Momo, you're gonna have more health. Alrighty, we're getting... Ooh, Fallen Eagle 2! Heck yeah. Crimson, we did it! We have Fallen Eagle 2 now. Biological, critical. Balance down, Medica, analyze, quick, recover, break. Revert, recover EP, Rare Hunter, best ally. Road Rage. Heavy Tackle. I think the arcade game gives money that's high. Oh, alright. We're gonna pause the end of the world as we know it to play the arcade game once again. I definitely should come back and just play the arcade game Hackbox while streaming. I think that would be fun. To just hang out. Preemptive strike, anima bonus. And then we can just watch all the other characters just like fall to their death. And see what like out of character lines they say. Like Kos-mos was a little out of character, so it was a Kanan. It's a little silly, but this game needs a little bit more silliness. With how intense it gets. More points! Give me more! More skill points. Through this door and out the other one. Is it this way? Yeah, it was this way. Huh? Oh my god! Y'all, you're gonna laugh at me. The long way back and then went to the room and then back out, forgetting that it just opened up to the hallway again. I am just gonna continue wandering. Oh no. every super serious and intense series needs that comedy spin. They do. I wish they released Xenosaga Freaks, and had the dating sim portion. I would love that. Okay, alright. Who's here? Momo Jr. in Chaos. Alrighty. We're gonna swap you with Ziggy. Chaos.
You better run!
Okay. You are Gnosis. Reduced spike, heavy physical. Or should I just break them with Erde Kaiser? Angel Arrow. Oh my god, Momo. Alright, break double. Oh snap, ow. What? Stop hurting my daughter! Rodeo Spike. Ether Medica. M?
Ether Drive!
Alrighty. Ow, she's got poison? Okay. You know what?
Erde Kaiser Fury!
We'll just do this. Big giant robot. And that one's ice, so it just healed itself. But it's broken. So, heavy physical. There's a swordfish twice. That's a lot of health. That's a lot of health. Special attack. Oh wow, okay. Single ice attack now. Break arrow, angel arrow. Double shot. Oh man. Okay. Twin hands, yeah. There we go. Oh, that's a lot of experience points. Go through that door.
Up.
Can we knock him out? No. Let's do. Ooh. Storm walls. I think those red ones are fire, so I shouldn't use red dragon. Let's see. Break arrow two. And Rage Storm. Let's see. Let's do Storm Waltz again. Let's see. Double headshot. No. There we go. Double shot two. Ziggy will do Road Storm again.
Here I go.
Let's do Rodeo Spike. Double shot. And then Ziggy will just punch this. we go. 600 experience points, holy moly. Back attack, back attack.
Be on guard!
Radio spike. Momo will heal by herself.
Ether drive!
And then Ziggy will use. What's his level 3? Boost 4. I don't have access to boost 4. Oh, okay. I will just do this.
Erde Kaiser Fury!
Imagine Gaius saying Erde Kaiser Fury. Imagine him calling the ultimate weapon that. Take Richard Epcar's voice. Put it back in front of the C14. Rename the ultimate weapon. Okay, special attack. Ooh, guilty rain.
Don't get in our way.
Yeah, don't get in my daughter's way. Finish strike. Oh, my daughter's so cool. Let's see. Get rid of this one. And then this one should get rid of those. Those are ice types.
Give up, you can't escape.
What? Oh. Let's see. Angel arrow. It's just German for Earth King. Really? Well, I didn't know Erde was just Earth. I did not know that. Thank you for enlightening me. I was like, thinking about him, like, actually. Earth King Fury is what that stands for. All right. Aw, man. Shot. How dare you? Who voiced the sounds of these monsters? This is like episode 2 levels of the enemies in the winter subconscious. Where they were like scary Bulbasaurs, where it was like sa-sa-sa! And I was just like, oh my god, this is like crazy. Hi, Secrets! I hope you're doing well. Hello! Oh, can't go there. Oh, excuse me. Oh gosh. Okay, break these. It's back here. Okay. Yeah. I'm glad you're doing well. We're hanging in here. I'm a little sleepy, but you know, hanging in there. Uh-oh.
I want to help everyone.
Lordy, lordy, lordy. Okay.
All right.
Let's go, Momo. Guilty rain, medium ice attack.
Don't get in our way.
Oof. Did your tail turn into a drill? I don't think I like that very much.
Here I go.
I don't like that very much. A little sleepy, just got back from playing tennis. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Feel free to kick back, chillax. We'll be streaming for another 45 minutes-ish? Ish? No, can't use a special attack.
heavy physical attack. Oh, did she poison me? Oh, that is he saw. I didn't like that. Oh, that was cool. That dragonfly move was very, very cool. Nice, nice job, Junior. Okay, Roadstorm. Yeah. No. We will do this. Oh, what? You missed?
Ether Drive!
Oh, that's a lot of health. Uh-oh. Do you have break heals? No. You don't. Not beam bolt. Inferno. No, I can't use Inferno. Gosh darn it. Okay. Yeah, no worries, no worries, secrets. Hang out, chillax, we're gonna be here. I'll just use painkiller one. And they keep triggering a revenge shot, so that's good. Let's see, she doesn't have the heal. That's okay. Medium lightning.
Don't get in our way.
Uh-oh. Junior is broken. Angel arrow. Ow. Get rid of you. Sword rush. How did you miss? You were right there. Ow, 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 ow. Medica.
Ether Drive!
Get rid of this guy. Oh no. Stop boosting. Absolute zero. Med kit and let's see, refresh.
Ether Drive.
Ziggy will go twice. Why are you guarding? That's not fair. Thank you. Okay, Suki has 700 skill points. Okay, we're gonna do heavy tackle. More strength, more dexterity. I'm a little hopeful we'll get to, have, Momo with, swordfish at some point. EP Vampire, Recovery EP.
do I have a fridge? No, wait. Offensive. Recover break. Take that. Best ally, short counter. Break heal large. But I do like the abilities cable. Okay, here we go. We're taking skill line B. Okay, and then Junior will also heal. For right now. I'll finish that after. Whoa, okay. Let's disengage the shelter barricade. Alrighty, that's starting to look familiar. I feel like I need to stop soon. Because I distinctly remember seeing this somewhere. Oh man. Please have a save point. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh no. I was indeed correct. Preemptive strike, let's see, special attack, red dragon, why is it ice and fire right now? Blood dancer, increased attack power, no, we're good, we're gonna do heavy beam damage. Roadstorm. Absolute zero. Full throttle, now ready to spike. This one will go away. Uses angel shot, it should be fine. Or angel arrow. Yes. Oh, never mind. This one, because you're in break mode. Special attack. Lightning.
Don't get in our way!
Come on! This one. There should be a safe point up ahead.
Come on!
After this pathway, maybe. Alrighty. Looks like I have to switch these lovely people out. Kos-mos, Chaos, Engine. Love Chaos in the lead. Come back, come over here, come over here. Or not.
Clear a path.
Let's see, Imperial Judgment. Ooh, can't use Imperial Judgment. Is it special attack? Spark Waltz. No. Massive Lightning. Let's see. Ghost Driver, execute counter.
Ether Drive!
What? Nemesis, Keybind, Keypike, A-Burst, Fire. Oh no. Medium Physical. Okay. Beloved Gospel, nope. Nope. Fudge Break Attack, nope, that's not gonna work either. Medium Physical Attack. Why do you keep attacking Chaos? Hex Buster.
Dispersal mode activated.
Tiny Laser. That's it. Your Gnosis, this should attack against you. Oh no, Chaos, yeah. He-Man has nothing on He-Saw. No. Got nothing. Found out who you. Oh my god. Lord, why do you keep. Why do they keep attacking him? Holy moly, okay.
Ether Drive!
Okay, that one's gone, so then Chaos can now use, what was it? His ice cream. Uh-oh. You know how we have a full restore in Pokemon? We should have, like, a full restore here. Okay, special attack. Imperial Judgment.
Grant light to the suffering that spreads through the abyss.
There we go.
We won.
Maybe they'll fix that in the next Xenosaga game. Maybe. Hey, Suzu. Suzu Des, hello. Making Smithy look good. No worries, no worries. Take care of yourself, okay? Okay. I will swap for Shion real quick, because I did get Fallen Eagle too. It's not gonna work on these guys though, but. Have a good night, secrets. I can't use Fallen Eagle, human only. Ooh, double attack, nice. Alrighty, oh, you have fire. Alrighty, but really, I think they're not humanoid enough, but I think she could try harder. Just a little, just a little. And this is special lock shot.
Be ready for this!
W blade. Uh-oh. Let's see. Medica. I was about to like use the guard command, thinking like, oh, it'll just wipe the debuff off. But I'm like, wait a minute. We're not in the ES. This isn't gonna work. What? You missed? Shion, please. Up this way. Was I supposed to go this way? What's that? The pendant, it's from there. I hear a voice calling me from there. Anything in here? No. Oh, gold, money. Money. Okay. Please don't respawn. Okay, they didn't respawn. Again. Fire cleanser. Let's see. Items. Is this different? Is this the same? Is this the one I just came from? Save point! The chasm. Oh, yeah, yeah. Buy items, buy equipment, dragon, oh. Wait a minute. Three attack. Oh, wait a minute, vitality, strength, vitality. Oh god, there goes the money. There goes the money. Money. Okay, unicorn leather, wait. Union. I do need these items. I do need more. Okay. equipment. I think I got everything from here, yeah. So, increase counter, add ice. Oh, wait a minute. Add beam, increase counter. I need something that has... Okay, Eagle Eye and... I need something that has the, break limit. Oh, no. Oh, but I do need that for Momo. I need this for Momo. Hold on. Sorry. There goes your break limit. Your break limit's really small, Momo. Alrighty, I'm gonna keep running around over there. I feel like if I continue to work forward across the chasm, I'm gonna be sucked into story stuff. So I'm just gonna... Let's see what's over here. Slow edge. Satellite.
Ether drive.
Oh, not change. Special attack. Oh no, it's fine. Dark Knight. Kos-mos. Alrighty, Nemesis on this one. Oh snap. Nemesis on that one. Oh, that's a lot of damage from that. Oh, here we go. Our blade. Okay. 1 minute. 1 minute and 4 seconds. Oh, never mind. Another skill upgrade C. I'm gonna give this to daughter. Okay, I guess I'm forced to go that way then. Fine. We are saving again and then continuing. If it's story related stuff, we'll start again tomorrow. Not tomorrow. Next time I stream this? Thursday I stream Final Fantasy 14, so probably next Monday. Because yesterday I ended up not streaming. Real quick, go all the way down. Pew, 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 pew. Alrighty, more gnosis. Balance? Dark Knight. Lunar Blade. Again. Finish strike. Oh no, finish strike. Nemesis. It's this one. Arc blade. 6. That's only 16. Not bad, not bad. That much damage. Ooh, and an R blade. I question this design. I question the design of that Gnosis. Oh, I recognize those crystal caves. We're back.
All combat system limits all.
Alrighty, we'll have her seal boost these. Lock shot. Never mind, those don't work. Alright. Have a nice day. Please, Nemesis. What? Thank you, Jin. Alrighty, I'm gonna use Nemesis on the other one, and then the others can fix this one. No! You missed? How dare you. Not again. HP vampire. Arc blade. Open shot. Oh, come on, everybody. Your accuracy is not that bad. Thank you. Unable to acquire item. Oh, this is really bright. Who designed the other one? All I need to know is why. Part of me is gonna regret going into those caves right now. Wow, 3K. Yeah, I'm thinking the next boss is coming up. But I feel like I have a breather. It might be safe to like go back, huh? I don't want to tempt fate like last time. I'm kind of sleepy. That thing has a mouth?
All systems functioning normally.
It has a third leg with a mouth? That's weird. I have no other words for this right now. I have no other words. We are so close. We are so close to Swordfish. We're almost there. Okay, I'm gonna go back and save. Stream. Me finding my way back all the way to the Elsa. Just kidding. think it would take me more time to get back to the Elsa than anything. It gives some skill points. I see. Okay, we're gonna save right here. If there's more cutscenes in the next few minutes, I'll probably just be like, all right, we're ending stream now. It might be a trash room though. Fingers crossed. I hope that wasn't the last save point I see. Pretty sure. Oh. The reflection of Xion against the crystal is kind of cool. Alright, into the light we go. That looks like the live stream at the end of Endwalker. Kind of just underground ruins.
Eliminating enemy threat.
Do I remember how to do this? Absolutely not. It's okay. That just means more experience points. We'll level grind for the next 20 minutes. Both of them have three legs. Like, what? Got him now. Why? Who designed this? Why did you design it like this? Why? I have questions. Oh my god. Hurry up and kill us faster, thank you. Alrighty, I'm gonna put Momo back in so she gets more experience points. More skill points. They were jealous of Atlas making Mara, maybe. Oh no. Mara still gives me nightmares. Absolute nightmare. Erdig Kaiser Fury! Tries to skip this but can't skip it. Alright, special attack, X-Buster. Oh. Oh shit. That just gave him back their health. Never mind. I'm just gonna nemesis this. No. Oh, you hear about the P3 remake? Complete recast. Akihiko's new VA. Oh, yeah. Alejandro. What's his name? Alejandro, right? His VTuber is like Sai. His name is Sayu, right? Yeah. I think I retweeted on my Twitter. I think I retweeted some of the cast, but not all of them. And I think Alex Lay is the protagonist. I swear, I've been seeing his name around like everywhere now. I hope he doesn't burn out. Yeah, Mitsuru is Allegra Clark as Mitsuru. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to hear how Allegra is gonna sound like as Mitsuru.
All systems functioning.
I'm very, very excited. Very, very excited. I definitely like what they were doing for like how they redid the what's it called? Menus? Main menus? Oh, did I mess this up? Oh, I did not, actually. Okay. Yeah. Oh, Asuka. Okay. Oh my gosh. How is Persona 3 now? Like, the game itself is like, what? 17 years? 18? It's an adult now! Yeah, I'm excited to see how how they're gonna do this one.
Don't get in our way.
Very, very excited. It's a oh shoot. That one's fire. I fucked that one up. We'll knock him out again with Erde Kaiser.
Erde Kaiser, fury!
Oh, God. Okay, after this battle, I'm gonna make my way back to the safe point. Because it is almost 9:55. Yeah, I'm still not buying it without the girl main character. Player character, but I'll check out some streams. Yeah, I was thinking about buying it. I am a little bummed out that they're not including the female protagonist. But I might give it a shot, but I might not stream it personally because I got all these games. I got all these other games to play.
Ether Drive!
And then I'll put on my clown makeup. If I end up buying it and streaming it, and you all have the opportunity to be like, Reyzna, what about the games that you already have? Like, what about the games you promised us? What about Xenogears? Yeah, if I get it, it might be one of the games I play for, like, personal time. Oh my god. Stream P3P and remake at the same time. I don't know if my devices can handle it. Dual screen it? Oh man. Tabbing between everything. Oh lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, no. I don't know if I can do it, fam. I did consider playing some Otome games again, though. I was talking to Kieran about it. Or like visual novel games. There was one I was playing. And then I fell off it. It was like a mobile game called The Arcana. Yeah, if you can't play Persona 6 yet, you can at least play Persona 3 times 2. Do it like the Gacha stream has 4 games. I don't know. They're built different. They are built different. Gacha streamers are built different. The Arcana is the means by which all is... No worries, Meepo. No worries. No worries. We're gonna run away from this battle. Hey, Sock! How are you? Uh-oh. Okay, back attack. Dragon Waltz. We'll get rid of this one. Or that guy in Japan who had the multi-arm harness so he could play like 20 games of Pokemon Go. How the heck? It amazes me how people can do that. I can barely handle one game of Pokemon Go. Revenge, my child! Take your vengeance! And heal thyself.
Ether drive!
Alright, this one I can use Nemesis on. My coworker has 3 phones for Pokemon Go, but 20 is a lot. 3 is already... 3 is already pushing it for me. Also, ladies' pockets and jeans do not hold much, so I'm just like, I don't know if this will work for me.
Ether drive!
I don't know if I can handle more than one phone. And having to worry about like the battery life of 20 phones is a lot. It is very important to teach your children the value of vengeance. Only for Momo, she needs to defend herself. We must make her stronger. Work it, make it, do it. It's just harder, better, faster, stronger. He's the last guy you'd expect to. He's a grump 40-year-old grandpa. Oh my god. As long as he's having fun. Sometimes I only open my Pokemon Go when I'm in theme parks and stuff. So I'm just like, okay. I'll check whatever's around and then like, I forget about it after like 30 minutes. Cause I'm usually the one who has the theme park mobile app on. Yeah. Okay. Keep going this way. Wait, who had very large hit? Wait, what? Sharky, what? We're still talking about phones, right? Also, like, it's weird. Oh, the last enemy we fought. Yeah. He had large hands. There was another enemy that I was fighting previously. He had, like, 3 legs. The third leg had, like, a mouth, which is weird. I honestly didn't notice it at first until. Oh, no, 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 no. We're running from you. I didn't notice it. Yeah, leg. Leg. I need not elaborate more. I needn't elaborate. Alright, one more skill line. Do I have- No, I do not have enough points for Momo. It's okay. Next time. I'll see if I can level grind. Before next stream. I think next Xenosaga stream should be Monday. Hopefully I don't cancel this stream like I did yesterday's stream. Don't- I shouldn't. I shouldn't be. But yesterday was very much needed. Alrighty. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, that's my soundboard. Here we go. Gonna switch screens. Okay. Alrighty. 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 Thank you, everybody, for hanging out with me today. I appreciate it. Thank you for listening to the recap of the Final Fantasy 16 event at the start of stream, and then hanging out with me for the Xenosaga playthrough. We cleared the Margulis fight in about, what, half an hour, and then just wandered on through. We should be continuing more. The next boss should be after the maze thing that we just went through. I'm gonna level grind a little bit. I know I said that last time, but I think I'll actually do it this time. Because I really want Momo to have swordfish. I want to see her punch things. That's the goal. That's the goal for next week. Alrighty, so I appreciate you all. Thank you for hanging out with me. If you want to check out my stuff while I'm gone, I won't be streaming tomorrow, but I will be streaming Thursday if you miss me that much. You can find me on Twitter, Discord, TikTok, and YouTube. You can find me there. Huzzah! Let's see. Thursday I should be streaming Final Fantasy 14. I should be doing my roulettes and stuff. Let's see, who is on today? Who is on? Who is on? Who is on? Okay. Oh, wait. We should do Zervin? Oh, we should do Zervin. Actually, speaking of Zervin, let's go raid Reika Nyan, who was doing Zervin Unreal. So we're gonna go say hi to Reika. I haven't stopped by in a while, so I want to say hi. Alrighty, so if you're coming with us, here are the raid messages. She is also a cat girl like myself, also a Graha enthusiast, so I want to show her some love, so we'll go over there. Alright, alrighty, so if you're coming with us, use one of those raid messages. Raid messages. If not, have a lovely night, morning, afternoon, whatever time it is. Take care of yourselves. See you soon.